This is Roz, a rescued veiled chameleon that I've been working with. She's actually doing a whole lot better. It's just a lot of time and patience.